Of you, the 2016 Manager of the Year, rightfully so. Man, we earned that distinction by taking the boxing world by storm in the last 5 years. I think he's going to get a lot more of those Manager of the Year accolades as we move on. And again, it is one of the happiest days of my life was when Don Turner made sure I met Agus Klimas, so thank you. Agus.
Good afternoon, everybody. Happy to be here in Vegas, not because of the nice hotels and the hot weather, just happy to get that thing over. And it's very close. We have 2 more days to go, basically, and everything is going to put in the place where it belongs to be. We've been talking a lot, and everybody's getting tired, especially looking what is done, and then managers and coming to the stages and saying what their fighter going to do in the ring and how we're going to kill or knock out, and you know how we're going to take care of the business. But in the end of the day, we're sitting downstairs, we're not in the ring. The fighters who is fighting, they have to prove to each other. So I just wanted to thank everybody. I wanted to thank press. I wanted to thank HOTUS, Mandalay Bay, HBO pay-per-view, Nevada Commission having us here. Hopefully it's going to be a very good fight, and we will see you Saturday night. Thank you very much.